stars. There are super animated specials, all kinds of programs for the kids to educate and delight all the younger viewers. During the dinner hours, you can watch family movies. Then, the most popular time to watch television is prime time. So between 6 and midnight, we've got the biggest movies of the month, also the most popular comedy specials, concerts, and sporting events. Then there's late night on Superchannel, where the accent is more towards adult movies. And with spring here and summer just around the corner, you can look forward to some great movie titles like these. How about Tootsie, War Games, Twilight Zone the Movie, or Local Hero? Now, those last two are movies that you can see only on Superchannel. So stay tuned for those and many other great movies. As I said, Superchannel is extremely special. And now, here's somebody else who's very special, Jana.
Thanks very much, Larry. And we have the highly acclaimed comedy horror picture of 1981, An American Werewolf in London. Filmed in England, the film stars David Naughton and Jenny Agutter and features the startling Oscar-winning makeup effects of Rick Baker, a full-blooded horror film that happens to have a sense of humor. A young man is bitten by a wolf on the British moors and is revisited by the ghosts of his victims as he transforms from man to beast in An American Werewolf in London. Next on Your Ticket to the Movies.
This is a Superchannel movie presentation. The following program contains scenes of extreme violence and coarse language. Viewer discretion is advised. You're watching Superchannel, television's brightest star.